Tarrytown to Piermont. Obviously took the train from 125th Harlem, got off at Tarrytown, took the bridge, the Mario Cuomo Bridge. It's very windy though. And then you get the Piermont Pier, super, super cold. During the weekend, it belongs to cyclists. I've been to the Bunbury's Cafe, Lance Armstrong, stopped there and loved the scones. And then I got a ride back to GW and I crossed back into Manhattan. Great run, easy.
Wanted.